I was gonna curl my hair, and then I decided not to. And then I was like, oh, maybe I'll make it wavy. It didn't work. So now I have an hour to fix this. Me and my cousin and I are going to those sunflower fields, or a sunflower field, to take pictures. And I love taking pictures, so I figured it would be fun to make a video. So I'm getting ready right now, and I was doing my hair for the past like 2 hours, and it just wasn't working. It just wasn't working for me. I tried curling it at first, didn't like the way that looked, and then I like crimped it, but like I braided it and straightened the braids. Didn't like how that looked. So I curled it again, but this time I curled it better and like just better. And I put a ton of product in it, and I'm hoping it stays for when we get there. If it doesn't, I'm gonna cry. We're leaving in like an hour or something, and I never do like heavy makeup for like photo shoots. Not photo shoots, but like pictures. But I want these to be like really neat and really cool. Oh geez, sorry for that noise if you can hear it. My mom's mowing the lawn. Okay, so my cousin and I went hiking yesterday, and it was like a 3 hour thing, and we climbed on rocks and had all that sorts of fun. But we forgot to bring water, and she has like her Fitbit thing, and it tells her like how many calories she burned, and like how many steps and stuff. We walked about like 10,000 steps just in that hike, and then, well, she burned like 1,700 calories. Don't know how many I burned, but I'm like comparing it to that. And because we forgot to bring water, we were both gonna die. Like, it was bad. There were like these steps that you had to walk on. Well, we walked down them, and then you have to like take the same way back up. So we had to walk up all those stairs. And dude, there was like a lot of stairs, like more stairs than you think. We were walking up the stairs, and keep in mind, there are all these old people on these trails too. And me and her are just like chugging along, like about to actually pass out and die. And there are these old people going like, oh, only 300 more steps. And we're like, like, I was gonna pass out. Like, I'm not kidding. It was very, very bad. And it didn't make me feel better that all these old people were having no problems at all. This is too light. But yeah, I've always wanted to go to these sunflower fields because everyone makes it like look so nice on Instagram. And I just want to experience some of that, obviously. So now I'm excited we're gonna go. I'm hoping we're gonna get some good pictures. Does that look good? Does that look a little better? I mean, I don't wanna be like caked out for this. But I mean, I just want to look nice. Does this look better? Whatever, I guess it looks fine. Should I do anything to the eyes, or should I just leave? Should I maybe just like a little bit of sparkle? Maybe I'll put highlighter on. How does that look? I guess it looks good. Oh god, pink, never mind. Okay, this is the finishing touch, or final look. I'm gonna go put on my outfit, and then I'll show you, and then we're gonna go to the field and take pictures, and I'll show you everything. Not gonna lie, it kind of makes me look like a farmer, a little bit. I got it from like Shein or Zaful, one of those sites, maybe Rumly, for like $16. But yeah, this is the wrapper. We're on our way. She picked me up. This is my cousin. We're going to the sunflower fields right now. We're on our way, and I'm super excited. This is her. She's driving.
alive for you, baby.
She put this part
for you.
Is he singing?
Tell me what you've done for me.
Ooh, tractor.
We're here.
Oh, there's a dog. Oh. Don't hit the dog, Nicole.
Here comes the model.
Throw your phone out the window.
Okay, so we Okay, so we just finished at the sunflower field, and wowie, it was large. But no, it's like actually massively large. And it's really dense in there, and the things scratch you. So there was an option to get your own sunflowers, and I got two sunflowers. But yeah, no, it was really cool. It was bigger than I thought it was gonna be.